This is the best. This is the best night. This is the best. This is the best night. This is the best. And everything's alright. We live the best life. This is the best night of my life.
We can have fun, right? Feeling good, yeah, we all right. Got one night, live one life. We party till the sunlight. Rockstar, not rock and roll. Speakers so loud, they bout to blow. And we here together now, so we gon' tear this sucker down. So, what's up, what's up? You, your friends, and all of us. If you came to party, like we came to party. Let me see your hands go up and up. Higher and higher we go. Where we'll stop, we'll never know. Come on, let's escape, girl, like up above.
This earth is actually pushing the boundaries of the whole discussion on sustainability. And for this reason, I think it's a very, very worthwhile thing to support.
And it sucks being a person who's not making a difference, watching other people make a difference. So you kind of really want to be as involved as you can with them and hope it'll rub off on you.
Once the green bug bites you, that's it. It's bitten you for life.
And it's just amazing to see how it's grown over the years, and to be part of it has been fantastic.
It is a leadership program, and there really are forefront women that are going to lead in their own fields and in their own communities, and it's thrilling and it's exciting.
I get to see the other girls grow. I get to see them being part of the team and being part of the family, so it's really, really special.
We are Miss Earth Côte d'Ivoire, and we're learning a lot from Miss Earth South Africa, and it's a great pleasure being part of this big event tonight.
This year, the Miss Earth South Africa Leadership Program adopted the theme and ethos of making every day an Earth Day. And there ain't no place I'd rather be to see with you and me. So come on, let's go. Tonight could be amazing, you know. The greatest story you ever told them. And when it's all over, we wanna do it all again. Cause this is the best. This is the best night. This is the best. Oh, mio papi.
Cause I cried a river over you.
Love can cross borders and love can break walls. Love can unbind us, love can define us. Love can see through what our eyes can undo.
One day I'll have a techno band and you're gonna be in it. Boom! Bop, bop.
I feel very honored receiving this award from Miss Earth South Africa. This organization is doing sterling work. They are most certainly leading South Africa. They are making a difference in our communities, and I salute Catherine, Ella, and the entire team of Miss Earth.
Thank you, Miss Earth South Africa, for this service award.
What they're doing for the environment, for the country, for the world, is quite incredible. So for me, this is a huge honor. Totally unexpected, and I will cherish this. I will really, really cherish this.
You know, for Reliance, sustainability is everything what the company tries to aspire to, and getting this award from an organization like Miss Earth is just fantastic.
This award that I won tonight, it means a lot to me. It shows that I'm a persevering person, a person who cares about the environment and all that.
I'm so grateful to everybody who has made this happen, including my parents and my school especially.
Thank you for allowing us to share an amazing journey with your young daughters, who arrived as young girls earlier on in this year, went through a very long process, and we're very honored that they'll each leave as a young woman who will continue to make a difference in their communities.
My mama told me when I was young, we're all on superstars. She rolled my hair, put my lipstick on, in a glass of her boudoir. There's nothing wrong with loving who you are, she said, cause he made you perfect, babe. So hold your head up, girl, and you'll go far.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Miss Earth South Africa 2013 goes to Eastern Cape born Ashanti Mbanga.
Baby,
overwhelming feeling. It's surreal. I think it's really going to start to kick in tomorrow. However, I'm very excited. And yeah, just opening myself up to new opportunities, learning and teaching those who come after me everything that I take part in and learn throughout this journey.
Get used to her face, get used to her voice, but most importantly, get used to her passion. Miss Earth SA 2013.